We have already learned that about introductory part and how to represent a set. Now we are going to learn about mathematical sets. Mathematical sets means the sets related to mathematics. Set of natural numbers n is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. Set of integers z is equal to minus 2 plus including 0. And set of positive integers only positive 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. Set of whole numbers w is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, etc. And set of rational numbers only p by q forms minus and plus also. Set of irrational numbers, set of real numbers, set of positive rational numbers, set of positive real numbers, set of negative integers, etc. And these are all related to mathematics. So these sets are known as mathematical sets, and both forms, set builder forms and tabular form or roster form.